So happy to have you all here and support this concert. We have Lee right here. He plays the French horn. We have Carla. She's part of our Spanish service. She plays the guitar. And we have, what's your name? Pastor Nate. So tonight we are missing one member of our group, and she is actually graduating from Mesa College. So she's finishing, and she's gonna join us later. Her name is Giselle. And tonight we're gonna be singing, we brought to you some global music. These songs are part of a global musicians group that is a ministry from the ELCA. And we call it Glocal because we bring global music to our local churches. And with our music, bringing it to our local churches, we show that diversity is possible. And not only that, but also we share our stories, we hear your stories, and together we go and share God's stories. So I hope you enjoy it. The first song that we did, the name of it was It Is Raining, and it's from the country of Liberia. And this song was brought to our local musicians by women from this country, and they were struggling in their community. And as we know, rain helps grow things, right? And sometimes problems can make us grow. And sometimes we don't see it as that. But when you go into a hard time, God is blessing you. So when we sing that song, we praise to the Lord and we ask Him to bring more rain to our lives. Our next song, we're gonna need some of your help, and we're gonna all feel a little bit uncomfortable. And that's okay, right?
Yeah.
So some of you already know this song. The name is Garo de Wambungaro. And this song comes from the country of Suriname. And the language is Suriname Tongo. So we're going to be singing in Sarantongo. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
But we're also going to sing it in English and Spanish. So we are really going to be uncomfortable, right? And we also going to be dancing a little bit. How great is that? So right here we have Nate and Carla, and they're going to be showing our moves. And technically, it's just this song talks about how God raised you up, and then He turns us around, and He puts our feet on high ground. So as you are able, I invite you to stand up. And if you decide to stay in your seat, I invite you to maybe just move your arms. And if not, maybe just clap. Or if not, just enjoy the rest. So it goes, garo de wam, I'm going to say garo de wambungaro, and you guys are going to respond, so ade. And then I'm going to say garo de wambungaro, so ade. And the rest goes, a hopo mi, a dry mi lotu, a po mi futu, but hey, girl, and it's okay. We got it. Just do the movements. And then in English is, He raised me up, He turned me around, He put my feet on high ground. In Spanish, me levantó, me volteó, puso mis pies sobre la tierra. I'm sure you got it now, right? It's gonna be perfect. Ready? Garo de wambungaro.
Soate.
Garo de wambungaro.
Soate.
Garo de wambungaro. Good God,
yes, He is.
God is a good, good God,
yes, He is.
God is a good, good God,
yes, He is.
He raised me up, He turned me around, He placed my feet. Buen Dios,
es verdad.
Dios es un buen Dios,
es verdad.
Dios es un buen Dios,
es verdad.
Dios es un buen Dios,
es verdad.
Me put to na hega, a
Welcome, welcome everybody. Bienvenidos a todos. Solo algunos anuncios para empezar. Tenemos comida durante el evento. Tenemos botanas aquí atrás también que pueden agarrar ahí. Los baños están afuera y a la izquierda, solo seguir el edificio por acá. Just some announcements for you as we get going. We are having food this evening. There are going to be flautas and nachos and more stuff over there. And then there's some snacks for sale as well, all for raising money for ministries of the church. And we'll explain more about all of the benefits that we're donating to with this event a little bit later on. But I want to say thank you to everyone for being here. Gracias a todos por estar aquí con nosotros. Thank you to our band. Thank you to DJ Joker over here. DJ Joker's in the house. And we have FSR, who's going to be coming up a little later. Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. So we're going to get things kicked off with a little hip hop here. It's okay if you want to dance. I don't mind. If you feel like dancing, don't matter how you dance. You can get up and dance. Just feel the beat, feel the rhythm. That's right, Yaretzi. You're right? Yaretzi, are you going to dance? Yes, you are. I know it's happening. All right, this first song that I'm going to be performing tonight, is called Going Out. And it's about literally what it means, going out. Because I feel like when you're in a relationship, especially when you're married, it's so important to take time once in a while to just go and hang out with your husband or with your wife, to spend that quality time together. I think everybody needs to go out once in a while and just enjoy life. And when we go out and we have fun and we enjoy life, it gives us strength and it gives us courage to continue on in the difficult times in our lives. So I hope you like this song, Going Out. You wanna come up and dance? No, come on now.
You know we going out, riding with my boo. Married for 10 years, but it still feel brand new. Sometimes we hit the road and just like to cruise. Bumping music, there's no way we can lose. Hit up Little Italy, you know we like to smooth. Maybe LA Fashion District, save some money too. Even like to hit the club, keep it lit, we dance it up. Take my mind off all this stuff, work hard all month, now that's enough.
The world is crazy and it's rough, injustice, violence, so corrupt. But maybe, just maybe, maybe it's true that love is more powerful. Make the most of each hourful. Just to flow right and enjoy life is a soul strife against oppression. Keep it fresh and keep them guessing. Now that's my nice digression. Lesson learned, no aggression, discern. Resurrection confirmed. Hay que disfrutar la vida que tenemos. Vamos a triunfar a que no lo merecemos. Por eso celebramos, bailamos, proclamamos la verdad. Tras los años gozamos. Para que esta chispa de fe alumbre en medio de la incertidumbre. Para que esta chispa de fe alumbre en medio de la incertidumbre.
You know we going out, riding with my boo. Married for 10 years, but it still feel brand new. Sometimes we hit the road and just like to cruise. Bumping music, there's no way we can lose. Hit up Little Italy, you know we like to smooth. Maybe LA Fashion District, save some money too. Even like to hit the club, keep it lit, we dance it up. Take my mind off all this stuff, work hard all month, now that's enough.
Así que no sean fariseos. Hay que vivir en los complejos. Así que no sean fariseos. Hay que vivir en los complejos. Sonreír por ninguna razón. Expandir tu corazón. Bailar con convicción. Gozar por liberación. Sentir esa sensación de plenitud y alegría. Tenía el alma fría. Proseguí y concluí a dejar mi vida atrás. Esa fantasía no más que una travesía que nunca lograría jamás alguna cosa positiva. Solo mi relación con Cristo y mi familia quería. De sangre y eclesía, si no, no existiría.
Tenía el alma fría,
no existiría mi familia querida.
No existiría.
de sangre eclesía no existiría.
You know we going out riding with my boo. Married for 10 years but it's still feel brand new. Sometimes we hit the road and just like to cruise. Bumping music, there's no way we can lose. Hit up Little Italy, you know we like to smooth. Maybe Ellen Bastion business, make some money too. Even like to hit the club, keep it lit, we dance it up. Take my mind off all this stuff, work hard all month, now that's enough. I left the bad and kept the good, joy I have misunderstood. Left the bad and kept the good, joy I have misunderstood. The bad and good, misunderstood.
Misunderstood.
So many wanna be friendly, stop this envious frenzy. So let's all attend the party of this evening. No violence, no scheming, good vibes and good dreaming. No violence, no scheming, good vibes and good dreaming. Edificational, relational, sensational, exhilarational. Yes, I'm making up words as we go, but you understand me, so it's cool. Let's get back to where we were. Tripping the light, fantastic is the cure. Let's get back to where we were. Trip, trip the light. Fantastic is the cure. And we're keeping that gospel light pure, for sure.
You know we going out riding with my boo. Married for 10 years, but it's still feel brand new. Sometimes we hit the road and just like to cruise. Bumping music, there's no way we can lose. Hit up Little Italy, you know we like to smooth. Maybe LA Fashion District, say some money too. Even like to hit the club, keep it lit, we dance it up. Take my mind off all this stuff, work hard all month, now that's enough.
World is crazy and it's rough, injustice, violence, so corrupt. But maybe, just maybe, just maybe it's true that love is more powerful.
Powerful.
Love is more powerful.
More powerful.
You know we going out. Gracias, gracias. That song just came out yesterday. Check it out on all your streaming platforms. Spotify, YouTube. Go ahead, check it out. And it's produced by this guy right here, DJ Joker. What? Él hizo la música de esa canción también. Muy buen DJ, productor. Hace todo. La próxima canción que voy a cantar se llama It's Crazy. Y escribí esta canción para el quinto aniversario de mi esposa y yo. Y cuando la empecé a escribir, mi esposa estaba en el hospital. Y no sé si ustedes saben que cuando están pasando por algo difícil en la vida, a veces es cuando más apreciamos lo que tenemos. Entonces empecé a escribir cuando ella estaba en una operación. Estaban operando y esta canción vino a mi mente. I wrote this song, it's called It's Crazy. I wrote this for my wife on our fifth anniversary. I finished it and I got to perform it for her. And I actually started writing it when my wife was actually having a surgery in a hospital. And I don't know if you've ever had the experience that when you or someone you love is going through a difficult time in your life, that it's actually when you appreciate things in your life even more. It's like you have this clarity about what's really important, even more than you did before. And so it's for her. This is a song that I wrote because the love that we have for our spouses, it's a crazy love. ¿Verdad? All right. Creo que se fue. Oh, she doesn't want me to sing this to her when she's out here. She's trying to hide. You can't hide from me. All right, ready? Let's do it.
It's crazy how when the troubles come in life, that's when we think I couldn't imagine my life without you as my wife.
Such a blessing even though you stress over the little things. Thoughts of me together fulfilling our dreams makes me wanna sing.
Yes. You pick me up from the depths, put the demons to rest. My life you have blessed.
From heartless to cardiac arrest. No matter the struggle, regardless, we gon' make it together. No one like you, give my heart to you forever.
Forever, ever, forever, ever.
Te amo, te quiero, te adoro. Si te vas, yo me muero. Sabes que soy tu apoguero y tú eres mi hermosa morena. Tu fuego, tu luz que se encienda. Seremos una leyenda amorosa, conocida por nuestras hijas con risas y fiesta, conocida por el mundo entero. Amor tan profundo que tengo que escribirlo y soy completamente sincero. Evidente, llegaremos al hierro, pero diamante prefiero.
Troubles come in life, that's when we think right. Couldn't imagine my life without you as my wife.
Such a blessing, even though you stress over the little things. Thoughts of me and you together fulfilling our dreams makes me wanna sing.
Yes, you pick me up from the depths, put them demons to rest. My life you have blessed.
From heartless to cardiac arrest. No matter the struggle, regardless, we gon' make it together. No one like you, give my heart to you forever.
Forever, ever, forever, ever.
Yo sé que Dios nos juntó por una razón. Siento dentro de mi corazón, sin paparrón, hemos metido en el destino. Yo sé que es cursi lo que te digo, pero podemos ser vulnerables más seguidos. Hemos elegido el amor del matrimonio, un ser, una familia. Enfrentar al mundo no es fácil, pues sí es mágico. Solo que sé que soy mejor contigo y voy a estar siempre a tu lado. Con amor te doy lo mío, abrazos y besos para quitarte el frío.
Crazy how when the troubles come in life, that's when we think I couldn't imagine my life without you as my wife.
Such a blessing, even though you stress over the little things. Thoughts of me together fulfilling our dreams makes me wanna sing.
Yes, you pick me up from the depths, put them demons to rest. My life you have blessed.
From heartless to cardiac arrest. No matter the struggle, regardless, we gon' make it together. No one like you, give my heart to you forever.
Forever, ever, forever, ever.
Gracias, gracias. Ok, tengo una canción más para ustedes esta noche. Es una nueva canción, se llama Rock This Place. Otra vez, tenemos que rock this place para disfrutar la vida. Tenemos que disfrutar la vida que tenemos porque eso nos ayuda a combatir, a enfrentar la injusticia que hay y la opresión que hay en el mundo. Si no podemos disfrutar esta vida, ¿por qué estamos luchando tanto? So this next song is my last song for the night with you guys. It's called Rock This Place. And it's a song about how we need to spend time to enjoy life. And that's what's going to get us through when we fight against oppression and injustice in our world. What are we fighting for if we can't enjoy the life that we have together? So I hope you like this song. I hope you enjoy it. Rock this place. Let's do it.
We're going to rock this place tonight.
Come on, we're going to rock this place tonight. Come on, you gotta stand up or something. I need some more energy out of you guys. Come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna do it for the Lord, alright?
We're gonna rock this place tonight.
And the gospel is out of sight, out of this world. Spiritual insights, the most valuable pearl that you will ever find. Full of signs, transforming the minds, to feel the way the heart pines. For the divine truth and it shines. The sparkle is real, real deal. Holy building it heals, the writer reveals if we just follow his will. I can tell you about that with my own life experience. When the delirious leeriness was seriously ignorant, belligerence. About 70 years old and just barely graduated. No one could tell me no thing, that's what I stated. Were my mom's in tears with the way that I acted. I forgot who I was, in fact it was a low time with no rhyme, reason, or light. But God's grace got a new season, a new lease on life. And that's why come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna do it for the Lord, alright? Yeah, we're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna do it for the Lord, alright? We're gonna rock this place tonight.
Feeling alright.
Give it all up to God.
You in my life.
Give it all up to God.
Good to have fun, maybe act a little dumb in the club, kinda silly, willy-nilly. Under the sun, under the sea. Love to see an MC or a friendly bee. biblically gifted, endlessly lifted, heavenly shifted, prolific, courageous mistress on stages or pavements, weddings, bar mitzvah, engagements, worship service, observance, or adventurous excursions. Amateurishly aimless or professionally downright dangerous. Long as we here to have fun, no fighting, no gun, no hating someone, just good vibe and positivity riding. Let's enjoy the night. Yeah. We're gonna rock this place tonight. I do it for the Lord, alright? We're gonna rock this place tonight. Come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight. We're gonna rock this place tonight.
We're gonna rock this place tonight.
Feel it in your heart and soul. The truth of the good news is don't let go. Just let it start to flow. Proof of the one up above, and we gon' let them know. From the joyful expressions of love we do so, that mustard seed lesson conception will grow. Infinite collection possibilities in tow. Resurrection coalescing for blessing, no stressing, no more guessing, just progression. Must fight oppression with joy. Por eso bailamos hoy. Y no perezoso, pero gozoso estoy. Porque del todo poderoso yo soy. Hey!
Give it all up to God.
Give it all up to God.
We're gonna rock this place tonight.
Come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight.
We're gonna do it for the Lord, alright. We're gonna rock this place tonight.
Come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight. Yeah, we're gonna rock this place tonight.
Rock this place tonight.
Come on, we're gonna rock this place tonight.
Rock this place tonight.
Gracias. Gracias por ayudarme. Thank you for helping me out on that one. So, like I said earlier, we are here because we are raising money for two causes. And we call it a global benefit because we're raising money for a local organization right here in our area. And we're also raising money for a global organization that is in a global school, I should say, that is in Haiti. So first, I'm going to bring somebody forward that I know decently well. His name is Phil Allen, and he is my father. Come on up here, Dad. So lo que estaba diciendo es que estamos beneficiando a dos organizaciones aquí. Una es local, de aquí de San Diego, y la otra está en Haití, es una escuela en Haití. Entonces, mi papá se llama Phil Allen y él nos va a hablar un poco de la escuela en Haití.
You know you're reaching a certain stage in life when you're no longer known by your own name, but you're known by Pastor Nate's dad. So everybody that's approached me tonight has said, hey, that's Pastor Nate's dad or Pastor Nate's mom. Hi, Mom. How are you doing? It's truly a pleasure to be here tonight. Nathan and I have been to Haiti a few times. And most recently, we were able to meet with Bishop Livingston, the bishop of the Lutheran Church in Haiti, to discuss working together and partnering with them specifically with a school located in the town of Ansapik.
Okay, básicamente estaba diciendo que él ya es reconocido aquí por ser el papá de Pastor Nate, que soy yo, y ya no por su propio nombre, solamente por eso. Y está aquí mi mamá también atrás. Hola, mamá. Gracias por estar aquí. Y nosotros dos hemos visitado a Haití varias veces. Y recientemente tuvimos la oportunidad para hablar con una escuela en particular que está en Haití.
So when we visited in January, we were able to visit the school that's affiliated with the Lutheran Church in this community. And we had been there before. I want you to know that for a period of time, they had over 200 students going to this school, and all of the folks there, all of the teachers, the staff, were all volunteers, which, as you can well imagine, is a difficult thing to sustain.
So, dejé de, no le estaba siguiendo el rollo aquí, pero la escuela que está en Haití tenía 200 alumnos ahí, pero los maestros estaban trabajando gratis y después sabían que no podían seguir trabajando así, porque necesitaban ganar dinero para sus familias.
Before we arrived, the pastor of the church had been praying that somehow there would be some support for the school so that they could continue the ministry of educating the children in that community.
Y antes de que llegáramos ahí, el pastor nos dijo que había estado orando para que alguien llegara para ayudar a la escuela porque estaban en un tiempo muy difícil para ellos.
Bishop Livingston had not let that pastor know that we were going to be there. We arrived shortly after his prayer. It was truly a blessing for both he and us.
Y el obispo de la iglesia luterana de Haití no le había dicho al pastor que íbamos a ir. Entonces fue una gran sorpresa para ellos cuando llegamos y también fue una gran bendición para todos involucrados.
When we met with the church council after their Sunday service, there were 12 people there, including the principal. And I can tell you that the passion that they had for the community, the children of that community, was overwhelming.
Cuando hablamos con todo el concilio de la iglesia, eran 12 personas, y nosotros pudimos ver la pasión que ellos sentían para esa comunidad. Y vimos eso en la junta y vimos que realmente estaban trabajando para el bienestar de ellos. And I just want to point out, I did say 3 minutes. I think we've gone past our, you're talking a lot, Dad.
I'm saying good things, son. We have to translate. All right. I am Pastor Nate's dad, after all. Okay. So, let's just, we're going to rock this place tonight. Anyway, that's where he gets it, by the way. I am part Mexican, I have to admit it in front of you. Here we go. So, we had the opportunity, with the consent of Bishop Livingston, to raise money. We've raised over $2,000 so far.
Entonces, hemos tenido la posibilidad, de acuerdo con la iglesia allá, para recaudar dinero para la escuela. En total, ahora hemos recaudado más de $2,000.
So Bishop Livingston is aware of this concert and is so thankful that we're continuing in our outreach. And I want to say how grateful I am that you are here tonight, not only to listen to fantastic music the entire evening, but to live our faith as we give to this fantastic cause. And I know that CCSA is following, and they're a fantastic local organization that we should also support.
Estoy muy agradecido por que ustedes vinieron a este concierto para beneficiar estas causas y también hay otra organización que va a venir para hablar de lo que están haciendo en CCSA aquí.
Muchas gracias. Vaya con Dios.
Thank you very much. Go with God. And I'm now going to invite Heidi Acosta, who's a member of our congregation, and she's going to talk to us about CCSA.
You're not going to translate? Oh. Well, thank you all for coming, as well as to Pastor Nate for wanting part of the support to go to CCSA. Okay. Okay.
I got
so again,
this.
Thank you to all for attending, as well as for Pastor Nate for choosing that CCSA will benefit from this concert.
Gracias a todos por estar aquí y gracias por elegir a CCSA como una organización que vamos a apoyar por este evento.
Many of you are already familiar with the agency as it's local, which was started 47 years ago and was mainly to serve the communities of UTC, Claremont, and Pacific Beach.
Muchos de ustedes ya saben lo que hace CCSA. Fue formado al principio para servir a las comunidades de UTC, Claremont y Pacific Beach.
Over the years, it's certainly grown to it is a service for San Diego citywide, and not just churches, but businesses, community groups, a lot of the Targets, Food for Less, and Sprouts and Big Lots tend to be the supporters these days of the agency.
Y ciertamente tras los años ha crecido esa organización y trabajan con muchos de los supermercados y otras tiendas del área para apoyar ese ministerio.
There are two centers. One is located in Claremont, which serves the low-income population, and the Pacific Beach Center, which serves homeless.
Y hay dos lugares, hay aquí en Claremont Drive que trabajan en esta comunidad, y en Pacific Beach hay otro lugar que trabajan con los que no tienen casa.
And I think we're all aware of, we know it's a lot about the food, as they really are a food pantry, and we've participated here at the church through food drives, through the programs that they have at Christmas time, as well as doing backpacks for the kids when they are going back to school.
Y ustedes saben que mucho de lo que hace ellos es son un, como un banco de comida, dan comida, también trabajan en las comunidades con los niños, ayudando a hacer mochilas para la escuela, y otras cosas también que hacen con ropa y más.
So again, I'll just keep it short. There's always more information on their website, which is ccsasandiego.org. They're always looking for volunteers. All of your efforts are all appreciated and support. Thank you.
Gracias. Y lo voy a mantener corto. Siempre están buscando voluntarios y siempre necesitan apoyo. Entonces, pero muchas gracias por estar aquí y apoyarles en este ministerio. Y gracias a Heidi por venir y hablar con nosotros. And thank you for all the work that you do with CCSA. Yes? Oh, I think I had heard that before, but Wanda was saying that Joyce Snyder, who started CCSA, was a member of this congregation when it first got going. So we have a long history with CCSA and supporting that organization. Thank you for pointing that out. Now, I know many, we did a suggested donation coming in. Ya sé que hicimos una donación que... So if you write a check, it can go to Claremont Lutheran Church with concert in the memo line. Si quieren hacer una donación por cheque, pueden escribir a Claremont Lutheran Church y poner en la línea del memo que para el concierto. But we'd like to do just another free will donation. We're going to have some music right now, and then we'll pass around the baskets and give as you feel called, as you feel the Spirit moving you to give, please do. Vamos a tener una otra ofrenda libre y pueden dar como el Espíritu le está tocando en su corazón, pueden dar lo que sea para apoyar estos dos ministerios. Muchísimas gracias. And after that, we are going to take an intermission and will be time to grab some good food and get some snacks before our next set comes up. Gracias a todos. Gracias.
Let us stay in upon your word, Jesus, you have the most lovely name I've ever heard. And I'll keep my mind on things above, yes I will. I'll remain inside, sign your love, because Lord, I safest place. So I'll stand upon your word. Jesus, you have the most lovely name I've ever heard. Yes, you are, it is, and I'll keep my mind on things above. Oh, yes, I'll remain inside your love. Because, Lord, I give you my life, Lord, and you make me whole, and I give you my life, Lord, 'cause you are
safe.
Take a 10-minute break. You can grab some food, grab a drink, and then come back. We'll be back and get going with the next set in 10 minutes. Vamos a tomar un descanso de 10 minutos. Pueden agarrar comida, bebidas, y regresamos para el próximo en 10 minutos. Who's going to be joining us this evening? His name is Efe Ser. Gracias, Efe Ser, por estar aquí con nosotros. Él va a rapear otra vez, entonces tenemos que darle toda la energía, ¿ok? Para este show, ¿verdad? Y vamos a alabar al Señor cuando lo hacemos, ¿verdad? Amén. All right. Let's do it.
Qué onda mi gente? Aquí el FC, el ser de fe para mi gente. Hey. Directamente de la baja, mente delincuente que no encaja en tu caja. Mi gente no se raja, nos pone barda, brincamos obstáculos. Y cuando lo hacemos damos espectáculo. Este sistema es como Drácula, van a la yugular. No quieren dar lugar a mi gente que no tiene documentos. Entre lamentos y muertos en concretos con mis fundamentos. Para sobrevivir, sufrir, huir del enemigo. Seguir aquí en guerra común, ir aquí. Bajo el pecado nací, entre malandros que sí. Represento la raza en Cali y en todo el terreno. Y aquí traigo el orgullo. Azteca, Maya y Yaqui, estilo nativo, con sangre guerrera. Cristo me motivó y sigo en la carrera. El diablo engañó y estamos en cadenas, cumpliendo condenas, se ignora el problema. La situación es contaminación de corazón, el Hijo de Dios, la salvación para toda nación. Gracias mi gente. Esta canción se llama Más de ti y menos de mí, porque necesitamos más de nuestro Señor. This song is called More of You and Less of Me, 'cause I'm not worthy to be here, so I need more of my Lord and less of me, so He can take over, so I can be a blessing to you all. Yeah.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia.
En tu presencia, Señor.
Yo quiero estar cerca de ti.
Menos de mí, más de ti.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia, oh Dios.
En tu presencia, Jesús.
Para amarte solo a ti.
Ocupo menos de mí y más de ti, porque pura vanidad yo he perseguido. Ahora soy tu testigo, aunque me ataque el enemigo. Me piso duro, contigo tengo un futuro seguro. Mi corazón estaba duro, lo transformaste. Con tu espíritu me impactaste. Tu verdad me revelaste. De la oscuridad y perdición me rescataste. Tiraba rimas que glorificaban violencia. Ahora en mi vida necesito tu presencia. Espíritu Santo, venga tu esencia. Amor, paz, sabiduría y paciencia. No me dejo llevar por mi inteligencia. No quiero ser culpable de negligencia.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia.
En tu presencia, Señor.
Yo quiero estar cerca de ti.
Menos de mí, más de ti.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia, oh Dios.
En tu presencia, Jesús.
Para amarte solo a ti.
Si no
te doy mi vida, la perderé. Por tu gracia, mi Señor, recibo tus poderes. Me bendices para bendecir a otros seres. Estoy en guerra contra esta carne y sus placeres. Toda mi devoción siempre te ofreceré. Un hipócrita, mi clica dice, nunca seré. Al diablo ya se armada, contigo venceré. Y tu palabra es la que me nutre y así creceré. Para avanzar tu reino, me dicen, hey no. Vengan a hablarnos del cielo y del infierno. Están muy cómodos en sus transgresiones. Brother, mi pasión es que reciban salvación.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia.
En tu presencia, Señor.
Quiero estar cerca de ti.
Menos de mí, más de ti.
Yo quiero estar en tu presencia, oh Dios.
En tu presencia, Jesús.
Para amarte solo a ti.
When I say Jesus, you say Christ. Jesus, Jesus. When I say Jesus, you say Christ. Jesus, Jesus. When I say holy, you say Spirit. Holy, holy. When I say Father, you say God. Father, Father. Amen. Thank you. All right, so I go by the name of FSR. This is my brother DJ Joker. I'm gonna share a little bit about my testimony. Yeah, para mi gente habla hispana. Yo soy FSR, mi DJ Joker. No había mucho que traducir ahí, ¿verdad? Yo soy originario de Ensenada, Baja California. I am from Ensenada, Baja California. Right. I was born and raised in a Catholic background. Fui criado bajo el catolicismo y eso implantó la semilla de que hay un Dios. No voy a decir que tenía temor a Dios, pero sembró esa semilla. That placed a seed in my heart that there is a God. I didn't fear God. I didn't know God. My mom would force me to go to church. So I was rebellious against religion. I didn't believe in the Bible. I was lost on the streets. I grew up in a neighborhood where there was gangs, drugs. Pues crecí en un barrio allá en Ensenada. Había pues gangas, drogas, todo el despapalle, ¿no? Pero pues no conocía a Dios y no tenía temor a Dios porque me rebelé en contra de la religión y no creía en la Biblia. Yo decía que eso era escrito por el hombre y pues era para manipular a la humanidad, ¿no? So I've been rapping since 2000, and I got connected with some people in Tijuana. Yo empecé a rapear desde empezar del 2000, porque pues fui fascinado por el movimiento del hip hop, y andando en ese movimiento me conecté con un grupo en Tijuana. This group, it was a label or a clique. They trafficked drugs. That's what they would make the funds to. It was a money laundering organization, and I was trafficking drugs, and I was involved with very, very wicked people. Yo me fui parte de una clica en Tijuana que pues traficaban drogas, y así era como sacaban el dinero, y era la manera de lavar el dinero para el dinero que hacíamos de traficar drogas. But God was working in me. God obviously protected me, because this was when, I'm sure you all heard and you remember back in like 08, 09, where the violence was just crazy. I mean, people didn't want to go down across the border anymore because just the violence was just crazy, right? And eso fue a pesar por el 2008, y pues la violencia estaba bien loca. Era cuando andaban decapitando gente, y yo andaba ahí en la madrugada, altas horas de la madrugada, comprando drogas y todo eso, y pues Dios me estaba protegiendo y Dios ya estaba trabajando en mí. I was looking for something, right? Because I'm like, okay, so I'm making money, you know, I'm
consuming drugs, thinking that that's gonna make me happy, you know, sleeping around and doing all that, just looking for something that would fill me up inside. Andando involucrado en todo esto, yo pensé que iba a encontrar un lleno, ¿no? Iba a llenar ese vacío que tenía porque pues andaba consumiendo drogas, estaba haciendo dinero, andaba de mujeriego, pero pues nada de eso, seguía vacío, ¿no? Finally, I was looking for a woman that I could, you know, just be established with. Andaba buscando una mujer con la cual me podría establecer. I met my current wife, and as soon as I met her, as soon as I talked to her, it's just like, okay, what's going on? Why am I having these feelings for this woman if I'm not that type of guy, right? En cuanto conocí a mi esposa y conversé con ella, me gustó y dije, bueno, ¿por qué estoy teniendo estos sentimientos? Y si pues, yo soy mujeriego, yo no tengo sentimientos hacia mujeres. Long story short, I decided to marry her 6 months after we were dating because of her immigration status. A los 6 meses de andar saliendo con ella, decidí ayudarle, pues nos casamos y ayudarle para su situación migratoria. Y todo eso iba en contra de la voluntad de mi familia, pues yo tengo 2 hijos fuera del matrimonio, y pues mi familia y toda la sociedad pues estaba en contra de eso. So my family was against that move that I did, that decision that I made, because, you know, I have 2 kids outside of my marriage, and my family didn't support me at all. But I felt that, like, I didn't know it was God moving in me. Yeah, he put it very heavy in my heart. So I said, okay, I'm just going to do it. I don't care what other people think. If they really love me, they're going to support me eventually. Y tomé esa decisión porque pues estaba Dios empujándome y poniéndome en el corazón que tenía que hacer eso, sin yo saberlo, ¿no? Y yo sin conocerlo. We get married, we move in together, she brings the Bible. Nos casamos, nos fuimos a vivir juntos y se trajo una Biblia. She has the same background as I did. Ella viene de la misma historia, de la misma religión, ¿no? Del catolicismo, igual que yo. Finally, we were starting to read scripture because I was looking for something. I said, well, I'm saying that I don't believe in the Bible. I think it's all bogus, but yet I haven't read it for myself. So it's like I'm judging something that I really haven't even. It's like saying, oh, I don't like, you know, carrots and I've never tried them before. And it's like, you know, I'm sure you parents tell your kids all that all the time, right? How can you say you don't like it if you never tried it? Empecé a leer la Biblia porque pues decía yo, bueno, no creo en ella, no creo en nada de lo que está escrito, es escrito por el hombre, pero pues nunca la había leído por mí mismo y dije, okay, lo voy a hacer. Una noche me arrodillé, pero era por estar cómodo y leí Proverbios. One night I got on my knees, but it was just for comfort to read scripture, and I opened it and I was reading Proverbs, and I saw a reflection of my soul. I saw how dirty I was. I saw how wicked I was. I saw the inside of me, a reflection of the inside of me, and that's when I broke down. Vi un reflejo de mí, vi lo sucio que estaba por dentro, toda la maldad que había hecho. Me di asco y pues me quebranté. Y fue cuando recibí el Espíritu de Dios. Fue cuando tuve ese arrepentimiento y ese encuentro con Dios. That's when I repented, and that's when I had my encounter with God, and it was just powerful and beautiful, you know. And it's now, thank you. All glory to God. Thank you, amen. All glory to God. So, you know, now moving forward, I'm here. I'm unworthy to be here. You know, I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm sure my brother here feels the same way. Yo no soy digno de estar aquí, no. Mi hermano, él se siente igual. No somos dignos porque venimos más o menos, tenemos la misma historia, ¿no? But that's the beauty of the God that we serve. That's the beauty of our Lord, that that he gave his entire life. He stepped down from his throne, like he stepped down from his home to come down here and sacrifice everything for wretched like myself. Esta es la gracia maravillosa del Dios que servimos, porque Jesús bajó de su trono y vino a entregar todo por nosotros y por alguien tan sucio y tan malvado como yo. Y ahora estoy aquí, a pesar de que no soy digno de estar aquí compartiendo su palabra y su mensaje. So the word that God gave me to share with you all was unity. That's a word that my pastor, God gave to my pastor. My pastor passed it on to the congregation, and God led me to read John 17. La palabra, Dios le dio esta palabra a mi pastor, que es unidad. El pastor la compartió con la congregación, y Dios me llevó a Juan 17. The prayer that Jesus made to the Father and said, Father, let those that you gave me be one as you and I, Father, are one. El Padre le dio a su Hijo, a nuestro Señor Jesús, le dijo, Padre, que ellos sean uno como tú y yo somos uno. Que haya esa unidad en ellos y que esa unidad refleje lo que somos nosotros al mundo. And he did that, and Jesus said that, and I'm just paraphrasing, I'm not quoting the exact words. He said, let that unity reflect how you and I are one to the world. And when people ask me, oh, where, because you know I shared that I was going to be here, they say, oh, where is it? I said, oh, it's a Lutheran church. They're like, oh, what is that? Like, what kind of denomination, right? Cuando empecé a compartir de que iba a estar aquí, me dijeron, oh, sí, ¿dónde va a ser? Le dije, oh, en una iglesia luterana. ¿Luterana se dice? Sí, luterana. Y me dice, oh, sí, ¿y eso qué? ¿De qué se trata o qué? Yo, no sé. And I said, at one time I said, I'm going to do some research. But the father said, no, hey, what are you doing research for? They're all my children. They're all part of me. And you need to be one with them. So, I just thank you. Thank you, Brother Nate, for having me here. And it's just a beautiful feeling to share God's love and to be one. To be one, doesn't matter denominations, doesn't matter doctrines, doesn't matter theologies, philosophies, none of that. Así que, pues somos uno, hermanos. Para mis hermanos de habla hispana, que es lo que me reveló Dios. Dice, no te preocupes de denominaciones, de teologías, de creencias, filosofías, nada de eso. O sea, tú eres uno con los que yo ya elegí. Y estamos aquí para demostrar unidad, y tenemos que ser unidos para manifestar el reino de Dios aquí en la tierra, como dice la oración. O sea, venga Dios a nosotros, tu reino. Tiene que venir su reino a nosotros, pero nosotros lo tenemos que demostrar para estar unidos. Porque somos conocidos por ser hipócritas, por andar juzgando y andar criticando. Y nomás hay que estar unidos y demostrarnos amor uno al otro. I was sharing with the Spanish congregation that we're known to be judgmental and critical and hypocrites, but you know, we need to turn that around and just love one another and love others as you know, as God loves us. So we're gonna go to the next song. Just have to share that. ¿Vale? Vamos contra corriente. So this song is called Against the Current, because we're gonna go again. We're not of this world, right? But we're in this world, and this world has the current of this world is crazy, right? But we're going against the current. Así que esta canción se llama Contracorriente, porque la corriente de este mundo es malvada y está súper loca, pero nosotros vamos en contra de la corriente. Así que vamos a compartir esta canción con ustedes, que ese es el título, y van a escuchar el mensaje. Sorry, I do it in Spanish, but just pray that the Holy Spirit will give you the gift of tongues. All right, let it rip, baby. A ver, todos con las manos arriba. A ver, las manos arriba hacia el Señor. Contracorriente, el DJ Joker en la 1 y 2. Amor pa' mi iglesia luterana. Mi fe va contracorriente del terreno. Pregunta F, ¿cómo puede ser que te aferres a la Biblia? No son que te enseñó tu familia. Pareces gorila intoxicado con tequila. Dicen eso porque según ellos yo no razono. Una cosa sí les digo, yo no traiciono. Y el nombre de mi Señor yo no lo menciono. En vano, Él me liberó de ser un esclavo, porque vino en forma de humano a recibir los clavos en la cruz para pagar por los pecados del mundo. Y ese no lo dudo ni un poco. La buena noticia por los cuatro vientos la reporto. Tanta maldad en la sociedad no la soporto. Hay que aprovechar de esta vida, el tiempo es muy corto. Vivo en Cristo aunque el enemigo me persigue. El cielo o el infierno está en ti, tú lo decides.
Gente, por más que hable yo tiro para el frente, porque yo siempre ando con el valiente. Y yo quiero que lo escuche mi gente, que nos vamos contra la corriente. Por más que hable yo tiro para el frente, porque yo siempre ando con el valiente. Y yo quiero que lo escuche mi gente, que nos vamos contra la
cuando
corriente.
Cuando nombro su nombre delante de los hombres, no les parece que F tenga tanta fe de la que vence al adversario. Me ataca dentro fuera de mi casa al diario. No represento la perdición, pero sí al barrio. Mis pecados ya fueron lavados. Estaba de borracho, mentiroso, envidioso y fornicario. Jesús salva, lo grito en cualquier escenario. No me importa qué día sea en el calendario. Es muy notorio que no caeré en el purgatorio. Por eso esparzo el evangelio por todo el territorio. No quiero que ni un alma sufra. Los caminos de la perdición, demonios se involucran. Con rucas, feria, fama y fuscas. A la mentira la inculcan, a la verdad la ocultan. La felicidad todo el mundo la busca. Yo ya la tengo y la muerte para nada me asusta.
Gente, por más que hable yo tiro para el frente, porque yo siempre ando con el valiente. Y yo quiero que lo escuche mi gente, que nos vamos contra la corriente. Por más que hable yo tiro para el frente, porque yo siempre ando con el valiente. Y yo quiero que lo escuche mi gente, que nos vamos contra la corriente.
So we're going against the current, people. I know my grown folks, they get this. But the young ones, let's go against the current, y'all. Let's give it a hand up. Let's make some noise for Jesus. Come on now. Let's make some noise for Jesus. Okay. On the count of 1, 2, 3, we're going to scream Jesus, all right? 1, 2, 3.
Jesus!
Amen. Así que esta nueva canción, con esta ya voy a cerrar. Esta canción se llama Chaos. I'm going to close up with this song. This song is called Chaos. We live in a chaotic world, don't we? I mean, when you tune in the TV, you don't want to watch the news before you go to sleep. Vivimos en un mundo lleno de caos. Y prendemos las noticias y pura mala noticia. But our Lord said on John 16:33, He says, and I'm going to paraphrase, don't judge me because I don't know my scripture to the T. He said, be joyful because I've defeated the world. Nuestro Señor Jesús dijo, anímense, que yo ya derroté al mundo. Yo ya vencí al mundo. Él venció al mundo en la cruz. Jesus defeated the world on the cross. So we ain't got nothing to worry about. We worry because we're in the flesh, right? But that's why he said, you know, keep your focus on the things above. Así que nuestro Señor dijo, enfóquese primero en el reino y todo lo demás se les añadirá. Así que no tenemos que preocuparnos de lo que esté pasando en el mundo. Para los jóvenes allá, no se preocupen de las críticas o de lo que estén haciendo sus camaradas o sus homies, que se estén pisteando, que estén loqueando y todo eso. Nuestro Señor ya venció eso y nosotros debemos estar enfocados en Él. Así que con esta canción cierro, déjala caer, mi DJ Joker. Let's rejoice in the Lord, right? I know this song sounds creepy, but let's rejoice, yo. Anímense, mi gente, a pesar del caos.
En su terreno natal
me entrenó a ser un criminal con instinto animal, inclinado a hacer el mal, comportamiento fatal, complaciente a lo carnal. Cuerpo muertos en el concreto, ya es algo normal, carnal. Represento lo quiero, lo que no reportan los noticieros. Los dividieron por tanta TV que vieron. Pura mentira es lo que transmitieron. Al mundo lo convencieron, a las masas les vencieron. Estamos en una guerra perra y de eso no hay duda alguna. Bendecido por el que crió el sol y la luna. Esta tierra y todo el universo adhiere con el converso, pero no quieren ver eso. Esta batalla espiritual no es apta para canallas. Agüita ver cómo a mi gente tanto le engañan. Watch esas caravanas manipuladas por las artimañas de Satanás. Esto está bananas. Hay caos por todos lados, provocado por el malvado. Soldados del malvado están matando a mis hermanos. El Mesías vino a salvarnos a todo ser humano. Pronto estará regresando y al mundo estará juzgando. Por ignorancia el pueblo muere como peones a niños y mujeres. Cobardes son los que manipulan poderes, contaminando el H2O que la gente bebe. Hasta el oxígeno hoy en día es cancerígeno. Yo amo a mis vecinos, pero como exigen, bro. A la mala todo mundo dice no. Te falló el gobierno, levántate y díselo. Han robado al humano de todo derecho. El problema es lo que late dentro del pecho. A la vida humana la tratan como desecho. El camino a la salvación es muy estrecho. Ridiculizan al que avisa, profetiza de los tiempos venideros. El anticristo trae prisa. Si crees que lo hiciste porque el gringo te dio visa, la marca de la bestia, destrucción garantiza. Países vendidos, raíces divididos. Mi familia ha sufrido y no ha sido transmitido. El humano está muido y guacha cómo ha caído, matando a sus hijos antes de haberlos conocido. Señor, a la hora donde la serpiente antigua devora, el humano adora y llora con lo que sus manos decora. Te lo digo de corazón, el Dios invisible vino en forma mano humilde para que tu entrada al cielo sea posible.
Hay caos por todos lados, provocado por el pecado. Soldados del malvado están matando a mis hermanos. El Mesías vino a salvarnos a todo ser humano. Pronto estará regresando y al mundo estará juzgando.
Así que aquí, FC, DJ Joker, para mi gente ministerio, West Aires, yeah. So, nosotros somos, we're from the West Ministry, which is called Win, Equip, and Send to the Trenches. Nosotros somos del Ministerio West, pero lo convertimos a para mi gente, que significa ganar, equipar a las naciones en las trincheras espiritualmente. So we're out in the neighborhoods, we're out in the prisons, we're out, you know, gang infested neighborhoods to share God's love. Because He pulled us out from darkness, and we need to go back to the darkness and share the light. Andamos en los barrios, andamos en las prisiones, porque Dios nos sacó de la oscuridad y tenemos que regresar a la oscuridad para hacer la luz para el mundo. Así que muchas gracias. Thank you, Pastor Nate. Much love to you all. Appreciate it. God bless you. Thanks for having me.
Let's give it up one more time. Give it up. DJ Joker, FSR. Gracias por estar con nosotros esta noche. Realmente fue una bendición para nosotros tenerlos aquí. Gracias por su ministerio. Now we have our band up here. We didn't say the name of the band though before. This is Eliasim. El nombre de nuestro grupo de música es Eliasim. Eliasim is from the Old Testament. It means raised up by God. Significa, es del Antiguo Testamento, significa levantados por Dios. And that's what we feel. We feel like God is calling, lifting up leaders to share God's message of love for the world. All right, let's do it.
Hi, my name's Carla. I'll be presenting the next song. It's originally in English by Warren Daigo, but we'll be singing it in Spanish as Tú Dices. So this song is mostly like when you're feeling down or, you know, broken. And God says that's not it. He just says that you're loved either way. Like he'll bring you back up with his help. En español, ahora. A ver. Hola, mi nombre es Carla. Voy a andar presentando la nueva canción que vamos a cantar. Es originalmente en inglés, como You Say, pero lo vamos a cantar en español. Y...
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Peleo con las voces de mi mente, dicen nada soy. Cada mentira dice que insuficiente soy.
Dices que me amas cuando no siento.
Our next song is called What Shall I Render? And this song is written in two languages. It's English, and the other one, it's, I forgot. But it's from a different country, and it's one part, it says, Nare que le mo, which means I'm thankful to God. So this song talks about how thankful we are for everything that God has done for us. So every time we say, Nare que le mo, we're saying thank you God, for all what you've done for me. So I hope you enjoy it.
What shall I render to my Lord? For he has done so very much for me. What shall I render to my Lord? For he has done so very much for me. What shall
he has done so very much for me. Hi, my name's Giselle. This next song that we'll be doing is called Creeré by Tercer Cielo, and it's sung in Spanish. A little background of what I think the song means is, I know a bunch of us go through a lot of difficult times in our life, and this is a song that I think we all can relate to because it talks about having faith not only in God but in yourself, to have that confidence that you'll get through those hardships, because sometimes you have to have a little rain before a rainbow. Esta canción se llama Creeré y es originalmente en español y canta Tercer Cielo y es una canción que todos podemos
relacionar. Identificarnos.
Sí. Yeah. Hope you enjoy.
And also, this is going to be our last song. We're going to close the concert with this one. So, thank you. I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, man.
Muchísimas gracias a todos por venir. Gracias por su apoyo a este ministerio. Thank you all for coming here. Thank you for supporting this ministry. Thank you to our band. Gracias al grupo de música. And thank you to all of the volunteers that have helped out this evening. Gracias a todos los voluntarios, los que cocinaron. Y que Dios les bendiga en esta noche. Y nos vemos mañana para el servicio del domingo. God bless you in this night. And we'll see you tomorrow morning as we celebrate on Sunday morning. Thank you all. Have a wonderful night. God bless you.